was in the first days of April that my father would go and ask me if I would be available to go and help out my grandmother and step-grandfather with a couple of things out in Arizona. Of course I was willing to help. You know, they're older. They need somebody to look out after certain things, and I was more than welcome to go and do that.
We are in action. Mama and Papa shopping for parts. Fun. This is so much fun.
Meet Walter. Check him out. Yeah, I know what you see. You see a tired old man. You know, he looks really tired. But hey, don't let that age fool you. He has the heart of a lion. You know, while we were going and doing all the stuff that we were doing, I actually felt bad. I felt bad because Walter couldn't help. He wanted to help. Bad.
Gonna fix that. That's what I was working with yesterday. Gonna install that right there. Damn. Resort home. So this is what the gate looks like, ladies and gentlemen. Awesome job. Awesome. Let me debut. Look at that position. Ooh. So, I'm not done yet. So I gotta go ahead and put this chicken wire up of a fence, and then we'll be fun. We'll be finally done. And this is what we do. We enjoy it. This fixing stuff is fun. As you can see, it looked, well, I didn't take a picture of the before, but the before wasn't so great. So what I did was I showed the after, and the after is awesome. All right, now, I'm sure you agree.
Smile.
Oh my goodness, don't you love that?
That's good.
Look at that precision right there, Walter.
Put a clamp here like I had before.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. But it didn't go with the old one didn't go with this one.
Get off. Okay.
Alright. There we go. Look at Walter over there.
Take it easy.
And he's running here. He's quickly getting on that car.
You are looking at my grandparents' home. They've been living there for some 20-some years now. They've been living there for a while. I remember a lot of things from there. I remember having a swim in that lake and having to find some humongous fish that just swam right by next to my leg. I remember that. And I will never forget that. I get nothing but good feelings looking at my grandparents' home. Man, do I love them. You gotta love them. These are your grandparents. These are the ones that took care of your mom. They took care of your dad. Sweet laughter, mornings after, ever after, I'll remember you. To your arms someday, I'll return to stay.